upon all people. This is from Joel 2 and fulfilled in Acts 1.
I'm not sure.